So this is gonna be absolutely crazy because it's gonna be landing on our head and bothering us and all this craziness. So I also have my dad with me here. So it's okay. He'll probably just be hanging out there, just kind of watching. He might also land on the camera, so we might have some technical difficulties with that. Well, to start off the video, what kind of slime are you gonna make? Remember that slime that doesn't stick to you? We can use the baking oil to make that one. Okay. Kind of like putty. You want to do that one?
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. Do you want it to be clear or not clear?
I like clear.
Okay. And I'm going to try out this Elmer's color changing glue. I have no idea if it's going to work or not, if it's going to turn out to be a bad slime. So this will be very experimental.
Okay. So that was the next.
Yeah, you gotta stir your water and stuff together.
Alright, color. So I just picked my colors.
Yeah, you
now.
Pick out a color in this clear slime. You wanna add a very little bit so that it's still clear. Unless you kinda want it to be like, I don't know,
fluffy or something. Okay. I'm gonna do purple.
Okay. Add some more glue to mine to get some more texture. Because it looks like the glue is a bit clumpy, so like if you're using glitter glue, some advice that I have would be to add some normal glue into it as well. Because the glitter glue is a bit chunky and like, I guess, jelly textured. So
it was
good,
like two drops for that.
Yeah, it always turns really, normally, clear slime, normally you don't even need to add like an entire drop. So.
Okay, now what's next?
Now, now we need to add baking oil. So it takes a lot of struggle to mix this in because the water is mixed in, the oil and water don't mix, that's why it doesn't stick.
Oh, okay.
I have no idea how to do this. It's a pre-mixed activator. And the bird is cooing in his nest, by the way. He has his own nest in one of my mom's flower arrangements. So it's pretty funny.
That's it, I'm in the background. Uh-huh. He wants us to come over and make slime over there.
I think I'm gonna grab him for y'all. I'll be back.
Oh, gosh.
Turns out
bad, I blame the.
You're turning out just fine for this one. you always underfoot, you always put two little there.
Okay, so you're, like, the more bigger the slime, the more activator it needs, obviously.
Right.
I want to work with mine because it feels really stringy and I want to get rid of that texture.
I think it's a good answer, though. So. There we go. Whoa.
Oh, there it is. I don't know. Stop fixing worse than that. Okay, you got used to slime. You got used to slime, you got used to slime.
Next up, cat versus bird slime challenge.
Give your slime a name, Dad. You gotta give it a Gucci name.
The purple people eater.
And mine, I don't know what's mine called. It's like the supposed glory. The slime's name is the supposed glory.
Alright.
Alright, so tell us who won. Like, which slime won the supposed glory, the purple people eater.
Yeah.
So, thanks for watching. And we'll see you on another video. Food?